Hey everyone, hope you're doing okay. We got a couple of pallets of mulch delivered to us, and that just reminded me to remind you of the importance of making sure your flower beds and your trees are mulched properly this time of year. The hottest part of the year is actually the most important time to make sure that you've done that and you've done it well for the sake of your flower beds and or the plants in your flower beds and your trees. A lot of people mulch early spring, and that's great. As long as you do it properly, you get enough down, get a good thick layer down. But if you skip that, you didn't do it earlier this year, or maybe you put out too little, it's just real thin, and maybe it's washed out or something, you need to make sure you get out there and apply more. Get a thick layer of mulch down in your flower beds and around your trees right now, because it helps control the temperatures of your soil. So if you have a thick layer of mulch down, your soil temperature is going to be lower, thus it's not going to put near as much stress on your plants throughout the course of the summer. We've got another couple months of hot weather, so you need to make sure that's done. It also helps retain moisture. We had some rain this week. We haven't had much rain in the last month or so. So every little bit counts. So get your beds mulched. That way they will retain that moisture, and your plants and trees can get the water they need. So hope that helps. Have any questions, need any help, let us know. Thanks.